Hi everyone, I just downloaded Android P on my Pixel 2 XL, and let's see how to screen mirror Android P to my HDTV. Let's browse through the settings just to prove it's a Pixel 2 XL, and you can see it's running Android P. Great, we're ready to begin. Please note that stock Android experience doesn't support Miracast. So if you want to screen mirror to a Miracast receiver like EZCast, you need to download the EZCast app. So execute the EZCast app and connect to the EZCast 4K dongle in front of me. Then turn on the mirror function. Here you go! I successfully screen mirrored the Android P phone to the HDTV using EZCast. From what I see here, Android P is quite fast and responsive on the Pixel 2 XL, and it works quite smooth through EZCast. Let's see how YouTube works through the wireless display. Not bad. If I surf the internet with this setup, the experience is also pretty nice. So here was a quick hands-on experience to screen mirroring with Android P. Although it doesn't natively support Miracast, but it works well with an EZCast universal wireless display receiver. Now is your turn to try it.